any time those two little nutwhackers think they can outsmart Elmer Fudd, they got another pick coming.